mine, and she'll play that one all night long. It's time to introduce the band, I think. It's time to do that, if that's all right with you. I played one song extra long, so welcome up to the stage, Josh Rouse and the boys. I learned one of his working tunes. I'm going to play a song with him. Yeah, this is a nice full house on a Thursday night.
Good.
Smells good in here.
Got smoke machines.
Yeah.
You're in the big time now, man. You've arrived.
There's a tip bucket here for Tim if you'd like to put something in there, because I'm not going to probably pay him anything for doing this. But
thanks, man. That was wonderful.
Check out his new record, North American Songwriter, Volumes 1 and 2. I've been listening to it for all week. I love it. I'm going to sing. Yeah, Tim's going to play.
What if we both do it?
Do we have a rhythm section tonight? Mark Basapia. We're doing J.R. Worry Blues.
So both of us have children in this world. Have some youngsters in the neighborhood, and my daughter is parked over at Bongo Java right now, and I could have invited her to the show. I was like, you can come to the show. She's like, I'm gonna hang out at Bongo Java. I just tell you right now, yeah, she's a bass player. You know how they are.
Thanks for coming, everybody. How about a big hand for Tim Easton tonight? One of Nashville's finest songwriters, in my opinion. Are you in? Is that Jay? We're gonna try to play harmonica at the same time. It's a casual affair here at the Five Spot tonight.
There's basically gonna be a lot of spitting going on.
Yeah. I'll start it off, Tim, and just kind of float it.
How am I gonna tell another story? How am I gonna live another life? Gotta wake up early in the morning, get the kids to school by 9. I got worries on my mind. I've been worried all my life. On the table, my kids are wearing Nikes. I've been saving up a little money. I've been doing everything just right. Still, I'm worried all the time. I've been worried all my life. And I ain't gonna stop now. Yeah, I ain't gonna stop. Go ahead. feels this high about worry. Worry's on my mind. I've been worried.
How you doing, everybody? Thanks for coming to our last installment of the five-spot residency in February. What a day. Wow, 80 degrees. We've had some crazy weather here this month. We'd like to do a song about the sun. No. A song I wrote in Brazil, 2008. Lots of peacocks around. I used to work the door till I was convicted of a crime I did not score. Someone stole some diamonds, he looked a lot like me. So I served my sentence and soon I will be free. So I served my sentence and soon I will be free.
Thank you.
man, so we're going to do a song from my very first record, first song from my first record. Pay it forward, thanks. I'm not used to having a tip jar, which is nice, and I actually forgot it here last week. Yeah, I woke up the next morning, I said, oh, I forgot the tip jar. Oh, well, that happens. I know. Demons rest in my space. Dream last night, you were never that old and gray. Holding tight, you were always so cold. I can't touch you where you are. They used to dress up like Nebraska. Here's an older one as well. It's called Marvin Gaye from the year 2000. I was outside of my house today looking for some nails in the driveway. We just changed the roof not too long ago here in Inglewood. And I was looking on the ground. And a young gal, about 30 years old, I guess, was walking around the corner and she was talking on her phone. And I kind of looked up and I said, hi. And I swear to God, she said, hi, Mr. Rouse. Okay, I'm going to sit down for this one. This one is from a record called Home that I recorded with a fantastic guy that's no longer in music. His name's David Henry. If you've been in Nashville for a long time, You might know about him. Great engineer and producer. And that's it.
Good to play that one 23 years ago. We're gonna get to one of our favorite people in Nashville. Brad Jones is gonna come up and play some Fender Rhodes tonight with us on a bunch of tunes. Welcome, Brad. Thank you. I need to tune up. Let's keep this baby in tune. Under Cold Blue Stars. Ready, Brad? One, two, three, four.
just roll around the yard. That's what happens to dreams when the light strains and the child lays in you. You got old, you play guitar in a little town, your favorite bar. It's blowing steam.
I just brought this 72 Telecaster back from Valencia, Spain at Christmas time, and I hadn't played it in a long time. It'd been sitting in a case. But I'm glad to have it back, and I've had this guitar since I was 21 years old. Yes, Mr. Rouse's guitar is old now. And it's kind of cranky tonight with the air conditioning. It doesn't want to stand too. But this is going to be good.
On my own, yeah, when nowhere is cold.
you, everybody. We'd like to do one now that was featured in the movie Eat, Pray, Love. Eat, Love, and Pray. Eat, Pray, Love. Eat, Pray, Love, yeah. And it's the most popular song I have on Spotify. Thanks to Julia Roberts and Javier Bardem. My lovely wife, who is here tonight, we went to McKay's the other day. You know, if you're familiar with McKay's, the used, everything's used, kind of smelly in there, but it's fun to go in there. She found the soundtrack, and it's the first song on the soundtrack. Yeah, so I hadn't seen the soundtrack on CD yet, so. You guys know, they play on the record. Did you guys know it's the first song on the Eat, Love, Eat, Pray, Love soundtrack? I felt important. I took it around the store and showed it to people. I was like, that's me. I did say that to this. He was like, the guy when I bought it, he kind of looked at me at the check, kind of an indie guy. You know, he looked at me like, what are you buying this for? And I was like, I got a song on there. He had a Smog shirt on.
Were closed and the airport was clean. I was stranded alone in my southwest dream. I
you. We're going to do one from the El Turista record that came out in 2010. I also have it here on vinyl, if you're interested. There's a few copies left in existence. Physically, anyway. You having a good time so far? How about a hand for Brad? He just kind of popped up and started playing. We didn't rehearse. Good muscle memory there. Important.
In the valley where the grass is growing tall and green, I eat the berries and I sleep in the dandelion fields. Oh, how I love the ocean and all those pretty, pretty things. It's a long walk home, but I found my peace. High here in heaven, 'cause we sit beneath the lemon tree. You count 11 those are kisses that you took from me.
We're going to do one now from the Happiness Waltz album. Yay! Oh, thank you. A lot of tambourine noise back then.
This is a very sexy song. Kind of, I guess it is. I don't know. It's very quiet, so thanks for being so quiet tonight. Thank you.
wake up in the morning and fall back to sleep. Think I'm gonna stay in bed till tonight. Lily, all I care about is you and me. Oh, and a future that looks so bright. Oh, if it's good to have you in my life. Coffee and a toast and a peppermint tea. It's a little too cold to go outside. Wonder what would happen if you live with me. Oh, oh, I got the feeling that it turned out fine. Oh, oh, it's good to have you in my life. All the fishes in the sea.
Jones on Fender Rhodes tonight. Thanks, Brad. We're going to get another friend up. Brad's from, we've just found out this afternoon that this is Paul Thacker. He's going to play some sax tonight. He was here last week. Not only is Paul from Ames, Iowa, but Brad is from Ames, Iowa. Ames high, Ames high. Aiming high tonight, boys. Good chicken tenders here too. This is a newer song that came out in July from the album Going Places. It's called Stick Around. Thank you. Thank you. If you're gonna let me down, do it all the way. You know I keep holding on every word you say. Never been a good boy, never stuck to the rule. If I'm gonna stick around, don't make me look like a fool, sugar.
streak, mid June and July. Then that August moon went, oh me, oh my. And if I'm gonna stick around, please let me get in the way. You know I keep holding on to every word you say. Then I think a little bit.
Okay.
I'm alright under this hollow moon. Loneliness has brought me to her side.
Everybody. How about a big hand for James Haggerty on the bass tonight? He's been here for about 2 months now, right? Mark Basapia back on the drums. Another new one from the album Going Places is called Apple of My Eye. I hope you enjoy it. Who starts? Do I start this one?
Soft way back to you. There was nothing I could do. There was nothing I can do. Identify the one way that rings true to take us some places, maybe to someplace new. Oh, we're dressed in the baby. Tonight, shaking out, darling, you're the apple of my eye. Late tonight, when I am feeling, I just have to stop myself, 'cause I'm a worried fool. Turn on the light and find my favorite suit. Makes me someone else. Makes me someone new. Yeah, but that's enough, baby. Going out tonight, shaking out, darling. Yeah, the apple of my eye. Apple of my. Maybe it's someplace else.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody. I'm going to let the band get a drink while I do one by myself, if you don't mind. All right. Here's one from the Subtitulo record. It's called Quiet Town. Thank you. I wrote it with another fabulous songwriter here in Nashville. His name's Daniel Tashin. Yeah. We wrote this. I moved to Spain in 2004, and then I had made a record called Nashville here in Nashville with these cats that are up here tonight. We'll do some songs from that later. And he said, hey Josh, what are they listening to over there in Spain? I said, you know what? It's kind of strange in all the bars and cafes. I keep hearing this song by Harry Nilsson, everybody's talking, as if it were, like a modern hit. And I said, it's fantastic. He was like, that's really cool. He's like, we gotta do a song like that. And then you can become popular in Spain. So we wrote this song. It's kind of a ripoff of Everybody's Talking.
Though somewhere there's a party going now, interesting people, conversation to be found. I've lived in cities where there is no solitude. I've made some friends there that I hope I'll never lose. But for now, I'm gonna stay in this quiet town. The neighbors on my block, they got stories to tell. Says the grocery, but once was a hotel. Mr. Driscoll even stands there with his smile, inviting everyone he sees to come inside. This is the life I want to live in, a quiet town. Sometimes I miss the show. Sometimes I miss the show. I learned a long time ago. Come Sunday morning, there's a market on the square. Children are playing, bells are ringing in the air. Old men are drinking, it's a lazy afternoon. Content with thinking that there is nothing to do. So for now, I'm gonna stay in this quiet town. In this quiet town. In this quiet town.
Thank you. And by God, Daniel was right. That song became very popular in Spain. It was on the radio every day for 4 or 5 years on a national radio program. So that's my story about that song. Storytellers, VH1 Storytellers. You guys want to get back up and do another one? I could do another. I mean, you want me to do another? You haven't got your drink yet? Okay. I can't do that one. Any requests tonight, sweetie? Michigan. That's pretty depressing, but I'll do it. Sweetie, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Wow. Oh no, I've lost my guitar pick. Okay, this is a song called Michigan that's not really on any records. I don't think it was a B-side. Close enough. Michigan with Uncle Ray. He and a tearless I should ride. So I should ride or I should phone you. I just don't have that much to say. See, I've been bartending about 3 nights a week. Stand up joint and they're good to me. Still I stay bored most all the time, except for the cards that Ray and I play. He's the only friend I've got in this place. Still, it's better than Wichita. Terry, she's fine. Want you to know she's wrote a song. Picking up where she left off. She's bringing it back. It's been years since she's tried. God, has it really been that long? Mom, I'm sorry I was wrong. Dad, I'm sorry, 'cause I just couldn't stay in that town where everyone knows everything about me. Michigan's all right. Still I haven't found the love. Just wanna be happy, love. Try to be happy, love your son.
Hey, Adetine, thank you.
All right. Come help me tune my guitar. Thank you.
Play your stereo loud. You got your headphones on. I see you dancing all around to your favorite song. Who do you love? I wanna know his name. Does it feel like I feel? Is it standing in the rain? By the street, city lights above. It's the nighttime, baby, don't let go of my love.
Time. It's a nice way to spend a Thursday afternoon. Beautiful day. Thanks for coming, everybody. We'll do some more songs. We're not ending yet, but if you'd like to sing along on this one, it's just Mark. You maybe show them how it goes.
Ba-da-da-ba-ba.
Maybe we'll, would you mind passing the tip jar around? Paz, thanks. We're going to play this one, and Paz is going to pass the tip jar around. Thanks. Thanks, love. Thanks, everybody. You can sing along if you'd like to.
Ba-da-da-ba-ba. Ba-ba-da-ba. Ba-da-da-ba-ba.
You singing the songs with our soul. The winter is gone where we belong. We'll stay too long. Friday night, so uptight we get stoned. Sit in the Hamptons, it is too cold. We'll stay too long. Spring is finally here and we're so well dressed. It's a talent and it's our style. So put on your hat because the forecast is rain dry.
Everybody.
Seen such a bore, it's embarrassing, still we are hanging on. We'll stay too long and we'll fly. We'll take a trip, see the other side. Money is gone where we belong. We'll stay too long. We're sick of living here and we're such a mess. Cause the government there are lies. So put on your hat because the forecast is rain cloud.
Thanks, everybody. Brad, we're going to get you up here for another song. Another three songs. Loving on my side, love ain't special, love ain't great. Lost in a fog, I'm using spite to find my way. Where did you go? Still curse you to this day. I miss a smile, I miss love laughing in my face. When you come around, baby, I've been so blue. And I sleep with the TV on. It's the only sound I lose gone.
feels it tells you you're still on his mind. He'll get around to see you when he finds the time. When you come around, baby, I've been so blue, and I sleep with a tea.
Everybody. All right, we're going to get Paul up here for the last couple numbers. Tune this up. This one's called Hollywood Bass Player. If you feel like moving around, it's a good dance song. It's kind of disco. It's kind of not disco. Right? It could go either way. All right.
Let me tell you a little story, how
Thanks so much, everybody. It's been a wonderful night, a wonderful month. Thanks for coming out. We're going to leave you with this happy, kind of, yeah, a good tune. Positive message song. Thanks. Thank you.
muchas gracias, Nashville. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much, Brad Jones, Paul Thacker, James Haggerty, Mark Basafia, Tim Easton. Thank you.